Gonna try and sort out this millstone thing tonight, or at least get further towards it, doing it. There's potentially no sticks tonight, but he might be on later. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Lots more iron. Right, have you sorted the farm out for today, Helm? Just realised my voice isn't thingy. Right, I've been talking away. I'm streaming now. I've just been talking away. I forgot I haven't set it to voice activated. Yeah, have you, I was just saying, have you done the farm for today, Helm?
We've just gone on to us, and the other farm's gone, so.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Who the hell's that then? I think Styx has been on a lot. Right, well, it must be Styx then. The farm's completely gone, has it?
I reckon we should just commit and build a fuck ton of planters.
Well, I have been. Well, that's exactly what I've been doing. I went out and got a shitload of clay, and I've been making planters, but they're just sitting in the box, needing to be cooked up. Oh shit, yeah. It's completely ruined the whole farm. Like, Jesus, yeah, the entire. That's all ruined.
When Styx's gonna be done.
I have no idea. Oh, I don't know. I'm not sure, to be honest. He'll have to tell you that himself. I didn't get an end date. He might have told us, but I've forgotten. There's all the weeds gone from the farm, but I haven't retilled the soil.
Yeah, that's no real point until we get planters.
No, I suppose not. Yeah, because we're just gonna lose more crops, really. Because I mean, it's just not being maintained, so we'll just have to wait.
supposed to plant them anyway.
Well, work on that millstone thing. I just remembered I need to make some redstone clutches.
How are we doing on food?
Well, yeah, that's a question, to be honest. I don't know, I haven't checked in a while, so might have to go out hunting or start with, I mean, after we've built the millstone room, that might be the next hurdle. Finally get some animals and mess around with that. Oh, some redstone clusters there. Redstone latches, we need some wood, really. 520. Should some 20 sidings as well. Excuse me. Right, I've got some more axles. I'll take them down. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know how many gearboxes we've got down there. I'm gonna have a quick rundown. Yeah, we're low on food. Like, but we've got plenty of. We'll be growing. I mean, we've got plenty of potatoes and carrots planted in the planters now, so we'll just have to live on them. If the worst comes to the worst, until we get some more animals. I'm popping down with a trap anyway. I'm just going to see what we need in terms of at least gearboxes. Okay, so bone blocks will explode in the nether. They'll disappear. Just tested that out.
What do you mean, by gas or just by themselves?
Gas, yeah.
I thought you were going to say they're like the beds.
Do beds explode if you place them in the nether?
Can't remember if it's the nether or the end.
Gearbox is there. Right. Oh, we've got a load of gearboxes, like, we've got 50 odd. It's axles are running out, well, we've got 40 axles. So if you come across, if anyone can get some, I've put a load of hemp in the thing to grind up, like, so it should, it should help. Right. So, shall we do that idea? About the what you call it, the...
I need to see working to know what's going on, really.
Well, I mean, I'm not going to build it if we're not going to do it, you know. But I mean, if we're putting the dispenser at the beginning as an idea. Turntable.
What was wrong with the... What was wrong with the idea before? With the dispenser, that's no longer a problem.
What, the pistons? What do you mean? Which idea?
I'm trying to think of the new idea. We've got to we put everything into a hopper / dispenser. It slowly and steadily spits everything out.
Well, that's what I'm proposing.
What happens
that
then?
We do?
Where does it go?
It goes down the stream to another dispenser another hopper over a dispenser, and it fills that dispenser up, and that dispenser is on a turntable and it spits out in three directions. It goes down three streams, and then each of those streams has the same spinning dispenser, and they spit into three streams.
So it's basically the same idea as before, except we've got an extra dispenser hopper at the start.
Yeah, basically. Because at the end of the last stream, we decided to do this dispenser spinner thing. And then if it fills up, we have it light up. And then, so we know that the mechanism's stuck. But if we put this dispenser at the beginning, then it'll help the system. It'll help to not clog up the system. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Well, that's what Red Rook said. Messages on Steam. I think it's a funny idea. So,
you still kind of clog it up if you, let's say you fill the initial hopper up completely and it starts spitting out. If you then fill it up again way too soon, it can still clog up the...
It could clog up, yeah. But with this one, it wouldn't. Or at least would be less likely to. Because spit it, yeah. It just slows everything down a little bit. Yeah. Right. Okay. Just going to try and work out where I'm putting everything.
Yeah, on the food note, how do you feel about breeding wool?
Breeding wolves?
Yeah, for the meat.
Is it something?
Just bones,
huh? Bones? Kibble. Not to breed, I don't think, do they?
Kibble's just a shit, isn't it?
I don't know, maybe it is just kibble to breed.
Well, shouldn't they have the love hearts over the head when you give them the kibble?
Well, no, because you throw it on the ground. If you force feed them kibble, then yeah, I think maybe they will go into breed mode. I mean, it's an easy way to find out, like.
Because that's the easiest source of food I can think of.
It is, like, I.
It tastes like grass, anyway.
Eating, killing all those wolves, though, I mean, it's upsetting. Very upsetting. For some reason, me... Thing's not chatting. My stream is just sitting and connecting to chat. It's not actually. It's not. Oh, there we go. It's connected. Yeah, I'm just going to time you out. Yeah, I'm glad your grandmother did that. You know. That's you gone for 5 minutes. And if you're that sad to wait around so you can say it again, then maybe you can say something better next time. Right, right, yeah, so that'll fall down in there, but we don't want that to. Is this gonna Right, so that's Oh, we could potentially have could we? have the water fall down directly onto there. If we do, knife end out.
Do you need anything from over here? Bring it over.
I don't know. I don't think so. Right, so. Go over the hopper. I wonder if it can have the water just flow directly over the hopper so that it flows down into there.
Where's the first dispenser? Got a bunch of items in. Can you only take two channels from it, not three? I'm assuming you're sort of talking about the fact that you need an axle going into it. So it needs one input channel, and technically it can only have two outputs, can't it, rather than three? And what are these for? But why do we need those offshoots? Why can't we just use the central thing like we did before? So we don't need that central So we don't need the central stream at all, do we? But how are we gonna power the hopper then? Where's the axle gonna go? Right, yeah. Feindel says he can't hear you.